puppy lurch across, and he's 4.5 years old, and Shannon's now 15. Todd's done his Silver Good Citizens Award, which is run by the Kennel Club. He's also now just started doing heelwork to music. This is only his third time in the ring. He's also competed at flyball. He's been at Crufts for the last 3 years doing clicker training demonstrations. He's had auditions for Top Dogs, the TV show on Animal Planet. And he qualified for the Scruffs final at Discover Dogs at Earl's Court, which is the crossbreed equivalent of Crufts. So today Shannon and Todd are going to demonstrate their tricks, and they're going to be doing a routine to Hakuna Matata, so all you kids can sing along on the outside. So Shannon, if you want to set him up.
What a wonderful phrase! Hakuna Matata ain't no peasant craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
When he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his aroma lacked a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame.
He was a shame.
What a change in my name.
Not in front of the kids.
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Yes, sing it, kids.
It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Thank you, Shannon.